How to use Skype Meet on Skype for Mac. Skype Meet is an interesting option that can be used on Skype for Mac. What are the differences between Skype Meet and a normal conversation? You do not need to have the context for the person with whom you wish to start a conversation or a call. That person does not need to have an account on Skype and can use the browser to talk with you. This is perfect if you wish to set up a business meeting or an interview with somebody. So let's see how we can use Skype Meet on Skype for Mac. To start a new meeting, just click on Meet Now. Write the name of the meeting. You can invite others to join by link with Skype contacts, email, Outlook, or even Facebook. Let's add some Skype contacts to the meeting. Also, you can click on Copy Link and send the link with email, WhatsApp, or what instant message app you use. It is up to you. After you have done this, you can start the chat or start the call. Do not worry if you did not send all the invites. You can invite more people after you started the meeting. Let's start the chat for now. You can now use the system like you normally use it on Skype. This meeting is for now a simple conversation that you can have on Skype. You can send a message on the input from the bottom. You can also send emojis by clicking the icon with the smile. Also, on the conversation, you can send picture, contacts, and audio messages. You can do that on the button on the right of the input of the message. You can also click on the More button. This will allow you to schedule a call or create a pool. Let's start the call of this meeting. Click on Start Call from the top. You can start the video or microphone on this pop-up if you like. You can choose a background effect directly here. Click here also Start the call. Now the call has started. Wait until somebody joins the call. On the call, you can do the same as you normally do at a meeting. You can record the meeting by clicking the record button. You can also see the chat if you like on the chat button. You can share your screen for a better experience. After you have finished the meeting, just click on the End Call button and the meeting will be over. This is how you use Skype Meet on your MacBook. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.